This question is all about empirical laws in the solar system. So it's asking us that if Kepler, who is an astronomer who